wonder how the ducky did. Oh.
Matt or Chris flipped.
I think they both flipped.
Wow, that's some big stuff.
It was big.
Good job. Somebody floated.
Well, I'm a bit surprised.
Well, it looks like Ernie's still in his boat.
All right.
So it's either Matt or Chris. Josh is still in. Oh, we pick up. Matt, why aren't you in your boat? Oh, turn around, Ernie. Just let it go, Ernie. And Chris, too. Somebody pick up Chris? Or is he way down there? Yeah. Did you get your paddle, Matt? All right, keep an eye out.
Is it flat?
Yeah, he lost his paddle, so. I don't either.
Maybe somebody down there has too. That'd be good.
Chris, behind you.
Chris, right here, right here, right here. There you go.
Look at this side.
Oh, you got the paddle too. Okay. Matt, paddle and boat.
That's right.
No problem. Yeah, the paddle. Do you see the paddle, Dermot?
This paddle is white, and it's under the boat.
Yeah, Scott, Chris's paddle went under your boat, I think. Okay. Damn, I never saw it come up.
I doubt it's still under there. I think it's probably gonna surface.
Yeah, I didn't see it come up anywhere.
Oops, sorry.
Keep an eye out for a white paddle. Chris had it just a second ago, but...
Watch for a white paddle! It was under Scott's boat, but we don't know now.
White paddle?
Yeah, it got run over by Scott's boat, but we haven't seen it come back up.
I'm sorry, Chris. You want to steady up? I don't know. Scott hasn't answered. Are we all eddying out?
Yeah.
Dino already ran.
Yeah, I'll just keep an eye out for something to pop out from under your boat.
We're cruising. So we're continuing to go.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Rock right here.
I see it.
Thank you. I think we'll get our boat cleaned.
As long as you don't get our clocks.
Yeah. I'm ready! Whoa-ho! Yeah, I know. Still got all this mud!
Oh, that mud is in the glass. Yeah.
Wow. Oh, that's a stick. Damn.
I was gonna eddy on the other side. You want me over there?
Everybody okay?
I think so.
Yeah.
Watching
and watching, but
we didn't see anything come
out.
Matt and Chris.